I mean, how do you expect me to go and produce my cement and my production cost is 95 cedis, and you want me to come and sell it at 60 cedis?
It doesn't make economic
sense. It doesn't make economic sense. In fact, everything is just bizarre. I mean, to land on this, I would advise the government. If it is a cabinet, of course, I know it's a cabinet decision because cabinet, you cannot lay an ally without cabinet knowing it. Then I will urge on the government to withdraw this thing. Cabinet should take his, because what is happening in Kenya is now serving as an eye-opener to a lot of countries. That when an ally is gone, even when he's gone to parliament and all, they can force it to be reversed. We don't want what happened in Kenya to happen here. But these are some of the triggers that we should be careful about. Very well.